Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at ValderBeebeShow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/ValderBeebeShow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
I want to let my audience know that I get to talk to Bob Guinea. He's the guy that you tell it all to, and he's here with the grilling tips and entertainment ideas. Welcome back, Bob.
Thank you so much for having me, Valder. I appreciate it.
Well, I'm excited. Let's talk grilling because, you know, Memorial Day is coming up. We've got summer fast approaching. So let's talk about some grilling favorites. What can you elaborate on that with?
Well, I am ready for summer after the year we have had. I think it is time to get the grill out, fire it up, have some fun. And, you know, as you're getting ready for your summertime cookouts, I like to turn up the heat. I take a classic favorite. With Bush's Sweet Heat Baked Beans. Now, they have that bold blend of spices and brown sugar that we all know and love, but I love the Sweet Heat in particular because it has this pop of jalapeno that's unexpected. It makes your barbecue not only beautiful, but also adds some spice. The Sweet Heat combo complements savory hot dogs, burgers perfectly. And when you're speaking of favorites, for me, nothing says summer like a great hot dog. And again, after the year we've had, we're all ready for some summer. And Ballpark Brand is doing a movement right now, which I love, to give us an extra month of summer. They want to move it up by a month. Let's move it up to May 20th. We got a hashtag Summer Now petition going on at change.org. If you sign it by May 19th, you get a chance to win some summer swag and get grilling. Now, I love the 100% beef and 100% Angus beef hot dogs. I love them. They're so good.
Well, I want a hot dog, and I'm in on that one, Bob. Okay. So any outdoor entertainment? Before we go to that, any refreshments to go with all the hot dog and all of that?
Well, yeah, of course. I mean, you know, I am a big pink lemonade guy. My son loves to look at the glass of pink lemonade. He doesn't drink it yet, but he loves to look at it. I love iced tea in the summertime. I'm also, you know, when I'm thinking about my hot dogs, I'm a mustard guy. What are you, Valder, when you have a dog or a burger? Do you have specific condiments you like?
I'm a ketchup girl.
Okay, so I also love ketchup too, but I will tell you, if I'm at the ballpark and I'm going to have a dog, I'm going all mustard, and I actually have a great mustard for you. It's called Coop's. Coop's is wonderful for the summer grilling season. It's a part of a family-owned business. It's been making mustard with the finest ingredients for over 120 years. We got 14 flavors, which is awesome. And throughout the rest of the year, they're actually doing a mustard of the month. So in May, we start off with Honey Dijon and Honey Mustard. In June, we go with Dusseldorf. And jalapeno, two awesome flavors. I love Dusseldorf. It's a mouthful, but it also tastes delicious. And I love jalapeno. And you get a 50% discount in stores right now or online at coopsmustard.com and Amazon. So it's priced right, too. So, yeah, I love that.
That's exciting. Yeah, I can't have ketchup without mustard. You didn't let me say that. I can't have ketchup without mustard. So I have to have mustard. So we got to do one of those. I love the mustard flavor of the month. All right. As we're outdoors, what about the entertainment and games to keep people busy?
I love it. I love firing up some good tunes. I love having some great music going. I get inspired, you know, by music. And so it kind of takes me back a little bit. And, you know, it doesn't have to be all about, you know, the grilling. It's also half of the joy for me from cooking is the prep. Like, I love to really kind of take that flavor and elevate, you know, my cooking. And so I have a great one for you here. This is really delicious. There's a great way to add flavors to your burgers, your steaks, your chicken, and your veggies. It's called Lee Kum Kee. It's grilling and dipping sauces. Really delicious. They have 6 flavorful varieties. You got black pepper, sweet and spicy, and triple citrus, just to name a few. You can marinate a batch of wings, which I love wings. You can brush it on your favorite summer dishes. Lee Kum Kee has been around for over 100 years. They're a trusted household brand, a pantry staple. But it gives you a little authentic restaurant-quality Asian taste at home, which I love. And you can check out more flavors and everything at usa.lkk.com, or you can find them in an international food aisle at your grocer. But when you're marinating, there's nothing like having a good beverage, having some great music. Like you said, playing some games with the kids, you know, getting outside. My son loves bubbles. So we turn on a bubble machine, and I could probably leave him outside for a couple hours, and he'd never leave it, you know? So really great ways to entertain your family at summertime.
Well, we're just so excited to get out of the house, Bob Guinea, after our year, as you said. We want to have a good time. This is a great way to start our summer off. Once again, where does my audience go on online, get more information?
All you got to do is go to dailylounge.com.
Bob Guinea, you are the guy with the mostest, and thank you for getting us starting off on a great summer. Thanks for being my guest also on the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you, Valder. Have a great day.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.